2001 seems like a long time ago, but the year 2001, that was the first year of the head coaching job for Kelly Sheffield. He was at Albany. We'll talk more about that in a second. Cieslik, Kamila Cieslik, the junior from Tennessee, into the action for the first time tonight. And Kelly Sheffield, head coach at Albany, his first year in 2001. Marmen goes over the top. Good reactions that time as it was dug out. But that one put away by Cieslik. It was 2 years ago, Kamila Cieslik put herself on the map. She was arguably the best player on the Rutgers roster as a freshman. And then with this bevy of international recruits landed by C.J. Wernicke last year, Cieslik saw the sidelines, I think, more than she would have liked. But she has been a great teammate throughout. In her junior season, she continues to produce off the bench. and on her way to probably another first-team All-American selection. Not a lot of people that do it better in this sport than Dana Rutke. Cieslik, a good answer. Good effort that time as Tiffany Clark went airborne. But Cieslik has been the impact that Rutgers has needed. Three kills now off the bench. And Kelly Sheffield wants to talk things over. I think he's actually going to challenge this. Kept alive. Nice job from Cieslik. Marmen going for the corner. Dug out beautifully there by Lauren Barnes. And then the finish from Haggerty. Tournament. Nebraska looking to finish the season on a high note as the Cornhuskers 24-4 heading into tonight. Cieslik, she's been great off the bench tonight. Meanwhile, Maryland and Iowa, it's been a couple of down years for both of those teams. And then such a great move, and one that the sophomore from Germany has used to her advantage. Good reactions from Cieslik. Marmen, frustrated with herself. Later going, they shut her down in the last couple of sets, forced her into 10 errors. She has bounced back nicely here tonight. At that time, blocked back on the second effort. Hart still can't get it through. It's Stackhouse and Maksimova. Pace of this match has just continued to be high octane. It's flying by. And Cieslik having possibly her best match of the season. Four kills to go with three digs. 4-0 for the Scarlet Knights. They're not wasting any time between points. And another ace! The Rutgers fans on their feet. Kelly Sheffield wants a timeout. Kills on 11 swings. 17-14. A dig from Swackenberg. And kept alive for the moment, but kill for the Badgers, five or better. Loberg, Haggerty, and Duello. Haggerty and Duello hitting 500 each. Maksimova from the back row. Great dig that time from Barnes. Cieslik answers with a great dig. Here's Marmen. And a block from Marmen and Vite. Fifth block of the match for Rutgers. And again, they're back within two. Said it numerous times, facing the gauntlet here in the final week. Penn State, Minnesota, and Wisconsin. They're hitting 267 right now in this third set. Chance for more. Cieslik's got another kill. Give her five. And Rutgers is now hitting just under 300 against one of the best teams in the country here in this set. One big thing Rutgers has done well in this set, they haven't been aced all that on the left. A point kept alive somehow. But then Cieslik finishes the point. And the Scarlet Knights are within one yet again. Now that was chaos. And Wisconsin bodies were hitting the floor. The ball seemed like it was just hovering at about 2 feet above the ground. She's going to relay that message to assistant coach Anna Kristenko. I think Kristenko just given a yellow card. I didn't see what Anna Kristenko did. She was fired up about something. Not happy with the call. And Cieslik has been absolutely red hot this set. We're tied at 21. And what could be their final set of the season. Here in which Jasmine Stackhouse became the career leader in block assists. Swackenberg into the top three in digs. They're trying to keep it going a little bit longer. Wisconsin a chance for the title here. Cieslik, how is that ball kept alive? Stackhouse, still kept alive. What defense from Wisconsin, and the Badgers are the champions of the Big Ten. They've claimed at least a share of the Big Ten title, and they do so in one of the most exhilarating points of the match. And for the first time since 2014, Kelly Sheffield and the Badgers can write their names on the Big Ten crowd. After the shocking 5-set come-from-behind loss they suffered at the hands of Penn State last night, they knew all they needed to do tonight was come in here and get a win to claim at least the share. They've done that.